Hello everybody, welcome back to Godzilla Mode, and today I have another great video for you guys. Alright, now look, today we will, and no money spent episode 3, we will be trying to get at least one of these top 3 players at the top right there. You see, we got Sharif, Abdul Rahim, we got Steph Curry, he's limited in there, and Jeremy Grant. Alright, well, who I really want for this squad is Jeremy Grant. I think he's probably the best pick to get out of the squad. Now, as you guys seen last episode, our team, we picked up some new people, let's put it like that. We got Kyle Lowry out of the Ascension board. I don't think he will be playing for us no time soon, but I just wanted to show you guys we got him. We got Evan Mobley, we got Ben Wallace, we got Christian Laettner from the bracket. We got Ben Wallace, he was like, I don't know, like 18,000. We got this Chris S for 20,000. No extra badge, one bronze badge, but diamond shoes and diamond contract, and we picked up Evan Mobley and Sabonis. I don't know, I might be picking up RJ Barrett, I don't know, but I don't think I will be. My main focus right now is trying to get a point guard, and there's a few codes we got to put in, as you guys see, like this. I'm hoping with these packs out, some of these players go down, like Kay Cunningham, hope he go down. I hope Giannis go down. Pink Giannis will be great. And that's, I don't really see me picking up no diamonds. Out of position, I think I got everybody that I want. I mean, Davis is nice if I can get him for under 100K, which I don't think he will be going for under 100K. But I really don't think so. Also, out of the, I did the challenges, and I, out of a free pack, I pulled Magic Johnson, as you guys can see right here on the screen. But I sold him, and I don't really think Magic would have been a great fit for this team. But you know, some people like certain people for their teams, but Magic just wasn't a great fit for me. Bracket Bust is right there. You see, we still got all of these to do. All right, guys, here we are. So like I said earlier, our main focus right now, we got 3 ball drops. We haven't lost any games this series, so we're just gonna go ahead and see if we can at least get Jeremy Grant. Or maybe Steph Curry, because I honestly don't know how much is Steph Curry just going for now. He's probably only going for like 10K. Not even going to lie to you guys. Let me see. D.I.C. Opal. Let's go here. Maybe if he's going for more than 20K, that'll be a big W. But because 20,000 right now will be helpful. Oh, okay. He's going for quite the price. More than I expected. Okay, so he's still going for a lot of MT. Right before I was recording the video, I was opening up a few of these silver packs right here, because I know silver bronze bash packs are best way to make MT and my team, as you know, basically. Oh, rim protector, that's perfect. That's like 5,000 MT right there. Earlier we pulled a brick wall, but everything else was like a hustler badge or nothing too crazy right there. Space creator, I would like one more of these after this one, then we're gonna hop into triple threat, and then we're gonna see if we can get the last 4 wins so we can try to get at least Jeremy Grant or at least Steph Curry, because we can get Steph Curry. I mean, oh, quick first step. If we can get Steph Curry, that's a big W. So go ahead. This is the squad that we're using. And yeah, let's start it. I know I'm going to be running into a lot of big squads. Like, hopefully I don't run into like Sabonis, Bobo, or Anthony Davis. But even if we do, we should be good with Porzingis and Mobley out there. As to who we are matching up against, I'm not really going for XP this season. It's too late in the season to be doing that. So maybe that's point guard, diamond, and then, yeah. Okay, so we should be good. Should be good, y'all. Should be good. All right, first play. He's off ball. He's not even playing. Okay, there we go. That's a green. Oh, I didn't green that? That's crazy. Sometimes I be getting fooled. I don't know. Maybe sometimes I be holding it too long. I don't think he's playing right now. Oh, yeah, no. Sometimes that's 2K. Okay, he's playing. Come on, Porzingis. Okay, we good. Good defense. Nice. Wow. Okay, cool. That's cool. That's a good defense. It's just a lucky mate. I'm not really nothing too crazy. It's just clicking off ball. Like, bro, chill. I'm greening that. You want an off ball and just move your prayers out of the way. I'm greening. It's me. That is me, sir. Thank you. Pump fake. Kick it back out. That's a green. Thank you, sir. Come on. Can we get an early flood, please, and get this guy out the way? Please. He's just passing the ball around. Okay. That Davis at shooting guard card is tough, but I really want to pick up Pink Diamond Kawhi. I don't know. I've been feeling like he is a good pick, but that's a bad pass by me. I'm green that. Oh, I didn't green. That's crazy. I got to green that. Yeah, but I think Kawhi as shooting guard might be a good pickup. But if his price isn't too bad, I might pick him up over Ben Wallace. I think that's the way to go. But Ben Wallace got better badges, I think, than Kawhi. But I'm pretty sure there's a badge up Kawhi out there somewhere. Especially, you know, he's a good card. Okay, there's a few more stops, y'all. This game over with, man. A few more stops. That's me. That's me. A switch. Come on, y'all. Right, we good. We good. We good. We good. That's one good thing about this Mobley card. He's a shooting guard, but like he's like 7 feet. That's a good shot. I didn't even take that. Wow, he passed up an open. Well, it wasn't really open, but an open shot is taking contested three. Good shot, Wall. This Wall card. Can we get a please quit, bro? Hey, it's 250. It's you're down by 15, bro. Hopefully, I'll see you guys if he quit or if you start the game, y'all. Okay, he came back, y'all. He like a whole. It's like 30 seconds left on his clock, and he decided to come back into the game. Oh, just give me the ball, bro. Come on, man. Let's get this over with, man. Cause honestly, we just spent too much time on this one game when he should have just quit it from the beginning. I should have granted that. He still made it though. Porzingis is really if like no money spent right now. He's cheap, man. You got to go pick up Porzingis. I mean, DeMar DeRozan. He's a good card, but at the same time, he just don't got no defense. I got to grant that. But that's a good shot. Finally, this game is over with. I'll see you guys at the ball drop. All right, here we go, y'all. We at the ball drop. Oh, we got exchange. Exchange is not bad, but it's we really want to see either 1500 or Steph Curry. That's the only two things we really 1500 MT or Steph Curry. That's the only two things we want to see on this board right now, at the least. I'm not saying that's what we want to see, but at the least, that's what we want to see. Let's go ahead and I'm just gonna drop the ball. Honestly, I'm not really. I mean, this board is okay, but there's nothing in there besides the boosters. I probably can sell them or something, but nothing in here really too crazy to go crazy about. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next game. Okay, here we go, man. We got another game. Let's see who he got. He got Luka, Chris Mullin, and okay, it's a good squad. Not gonna say this. Not saying his squad is no bad, but. It's a good squad. I think my squad can hold us on against the squad. Oh, I should have grabbed him right there. That's good defense by him. Good defense. Let's get another screen. Let's go around. There we go. Pump fake. Go back off with 2 point. We'll take it too. I should have grained it, but I'll take it too. That was a good defense by him. That's me. That's me, sir. Thank you. No, give me a screen for on Mullin. That's what I should have been getting. That's out of bounds. No, okay, cool. That's me. We here. I forgot he got that Curry shuffle. Good defense, Mobley. Good defense. Man, his dude's doing all the moves. Good shot. He was breaking out everything. Oh, wait, come on, get back. They love to shoot with Doncic, man. Like that, they love to shoot with him. But come on, let's get Let's see what we got here. Good move. We good. Let's come get the ball. Give me a screen. Let's go. There we go. We take two. Wow, he blocked me. Oh, that's crazy. Good shot. No. Come on. Somebody get back. X was. He great that. Good shot, bro. That's a good shot. All right. Let's see. Good defense. That's a good defense. That's real good defense. Okay, let's try to create some. Give me a screen. Just roll. I'm trying to see if I can get it. Just roll. Because I think he's just thinking I'm going to press fade every time. So we're just going to roll it that time. Probably going to do it the next possession, too. Good defense, Mobley. Good defense. Stay in front. We good. He's not even trying to crab me, for real. He just, I don't know what he's trying to do. That's me. We here. That's a good defense. Run back out. Oh, what? He set a screen, but, like, Mobley, like, he went under, but, like, he went all the way under, then tried to run back, which was bad, but I don't know. I don't know what that was, for real. Let's go ahead and get it. I literally pressed B to give it to, what's the guy named Porzingis, but he didn't. For some reason, he didn't pass it. This guy not even trying to do, he's just doing the most dribbling for no reason. That's me. Wow. Y'all seen that? Like, I literally was in the passing lane. I pressed X. Like, literally, I got the worst animation in 2K. I think if I was playing Unlimited, I think I have a good chance against this guy. But 3-on-3, it's just not there. Let's go ahead and give it to Moby. Let's get a screen. Oh, that's me. Whoa! I clicked my icons. I clicked my icons to pass it to Porzingis, but I don't know, bro. I don't know what's going on in this game. All right. Good defense, y'all. Good defense. He's not doing nothing special. Like, it's nothing too crazy that I should be worried about. That's a good shot, but he missed it. Thank God he missed that one. I'm taking that. Oh, I forgot his load up. I forgot. See, they're clicking me on the guys, and I'm clicking my icons to click on other people, but it's just not doing it. And then he out-rebounds my Porzingis. That is crazy, man. Good defense, y'all. Good defense, boys. Good defense. Wow. And he got a late. I'm about to say, why'd he make that? All right, give it to Porzingis. Thank you, icons. That's a bad shot. I had a three wide open. Come on, Mobley. No, don't sell me. That's a good shot. He had that shot in his head as soon as he got the ball. That's my fault, man. All right. Wow, I couldn't grab him? That's crazy. Porzingis, what did you stand at? Oh, my goodness, man. Of course, my player's not playing good right now. Obviously, they don't want to win this game. He should have been a three-point line, but I don't know what he was doing. Yeah, go ahead and switch. Thank you. Good defense. He's just doing the most dribbling for no reason. That's my rebound. Wow, this is crazy, man. Just can't catch a break. Can't grab rebounds right now. He's literally doing the same moves, but like, it's nothing special. Like, and then like, I don't know, bro. Let me go ahead, pump fake. Come on, somebody draw from the corner, please. I had him draw from the corner, but I'm just gonna go all the way. He's trying to egg switch. You love to see it. Oh, then I didn't think they was gonna switch. Good one, bro. That was a good game. He got that one fair and square. That game was 100% on me. I had a lot of people open, but I just wasn't hitting my icons and stuff. If I would just hit half the times I was trying to press it to my icons and make the right reads, I would have won that game. But it's cool. See you at the ball drop. Okay, here we go. We at the ball drop. Another exchange, man. It's cool. It's 2K. You got three players in the thing. You keep giving us these exchanges. We really want the players. Or the 50, you put the 1500 MT in there. Like, it's cool, man. We gotta win the next game. I think what ball drop we at? I think that the second to last one. I think that was our first loss of this series too. It's crazy. Okay. I think I'm gonna put in. Let me see. I'm gonna try out. Should I try out Cam Reddish? I really want to try out Rex Chapman, but I'm gonna go with Cam this game. I'm gonna go with Cam Reddish this game. Okay. This is the regular. This is the regular right here. All right. Get a screen. Yeah, we good. See, that's one thing I've noticed about playing triple threat on next gen. They switch after every pick. They switches. Like, they don't stay attached. They always switch. And it's like, there's no setting. You can't put no setting or nothing to like do straight up or nothing like that. So watch, after he set the screen or something, it's going to switch. So maybe I should just be ready for that. After every, how was that open? I'm literally in his face, Buffet. Come get the ball. Give me a screen. That's me, Buffet. I'm grading that. All right. We got up 6-0. A few more stops this game. Should be good. We here. Thank you. How was that open? I'm literally in front of him. I don't understand that, 2K. Like, I really don't understand that. But I get a screen. It's going to switch. Yeah, it's going to switch. Okay, give me. Okay. I'm going to get a screen for Mobley and see if we can get something out of that. I might just stop doing phase altogether, because I think 2K automatically got it like on catch hedge, so it's automatically like catching hedging right there. I clicked X before I even moved my analog stick, but he started moving and then he shot the ball. But it's cool. That's a good shot, bro. Ain't no way. That's okay. Maybe that's a sign for me to pick up RJ Barrett, because I don't know, man. That should not be happening whatsoever. That's a good steal. Puff 8. Get the 3. I don't know, man. He's gone, man. I got to go. I don't know. It's just I feel like his defense on Unlimited is real good, but like right here, Luka is just like destroying him right now. And I can't get nothing going right now. Nothing. Like on the defensive end, should I say. That's 24% covered. And that's only because he got it very late. That's a bad shot. I didn't even mean to shoot that. Grab the ball. It's cool, man. It's cool. Come on, let's get a few more stops, y'all. Get a few more stops. No, X switch back. Oh my goodness. I don't understand why they switch after every possession. But I keep forgetting because this is not Curryjan. I'm used to playing Curryjan and it's not X switching like that. That's a good shot, but I was trying to take a three, but it's cool. All right, come on, y'all. A few more stops. Go ahead and switch. There we go. This is what we doing, bro. Please, tell me this is not what we doing right now. All right. Puff 8. Go in, Puff 8. Come on, Porzingis. Go to 3-point line. But I'll take a two. I need it. Come on, y'all. A few more stops. You gonna come up the thing. Ask for a screen. All right. Maybe not. Breathe there. Thank you. Come on, man. See, this is why you need David Robinson. Things like that shouldn't be happening whatsoever, man. Please don't body him. Thank you. That's poor Zink. Of course. I can't catch a break right now. I really need this win, too. I ain't even gonna lie. All right. We good. Perfect. He gonna click off. Give me a screen. I can put what's the name in the post. There we go. Puff 8. There we go. Thank you, sir. That's a green. Thank you. I needed it. I very much needed it. That would have been a waste of possession. That's me. Oh, that's crazy. Okay. A few more stops, y'all. A few more stops will be good, man. What is he shooting right now? I think he's trying to shoot a layup. He's just taking any points he can at this point. All right, man, we should be good. We up by one. As long as we got the lead, that's all that matters. We're going to do a road on this one. They didn't switch. Wow, that's wild. Should switch right here. Switch, no, maybe. Buffet. I will take the two. We need it. Because if I don't get no points on this, he going for any points he can get at this point. Try to get a stop. That's me. Thank you, Porzingis. Thank you. Puff 8. Good defense. Oh, he screened that. 38% covered. Oh my goodness, man. Things like that, man. That's just like take the whole thing of the game. Like, bro, what is he doing? I know y'all just seen that. I was literally holding B and I pressed A the fake pass and he threw an alley-oop off the ground. I've never seen it. Oh my goodness, man. What was that? Cam Reddish, bro. You're going after this one. After that one, man, that's it. That was the last straw, bro. That shit, bro. I don't know what that was. I don't know what were you trying to do. Whatever you were trying to do, you didn't accomplish it. Puff 8. Thank you. I need it. Thank you, Mobley. Thank you. Okay, one stop. No threes, one stop. That's me. Oh, one stop. Come on. Okay, let me lock in. I'm locking in. No. Oh, my. Oh, man. This is just... It's paid. It's 3-on-3. And I'm new to Next Gen, all right? First of all. Because on current gen, you don't have to worry about them switching on the pick. But after every pick, they're catching hedge and they're switching. Second of all, Porzingis don't have perimeter defense. Third of all, Cam Reddish, he threw a off the ground. I don't even know what that was, y'all. Like, I literally don't know what that was. I've never seen it before. I tried the fake pass, and that just, it cost me the game. Man, Cam Reddish, you got to come out. I'd rather just use Rex Chapman at this point, man. Because, I don't even know what to say after that one. I'll see you guys in the next game. All right, guys, here we go. Last game before this is for the top of the board. Hopefully we can get this win because we definitely need it. All right, please shoot it. Please shoot it in front of Porzingis. What are you doing, bro? Come on, man. Let's get a stop. Let's get a stop, man. Let's get a stop. No, no, no. Thank you. Thank you. All right. All right. We got perfect. He right past it. Give me a screen. Oh, I probably should have grabbed him right there. Perfect. Perfect. That's not even. My goodness, man. X switch, bro. Because I don't know what is. He's probably trying to get me in the paint. Good rebound, man. I needed it. Give me a screen. Give me a screen. Give me a screen. Give me a screen. Yep. And they're already fake pass. That's what I was trying to do last game. When you press B and A, it fakes pass. That's what it should do. But he threw the ball off the ground, man. That was crazy. Please shoot it in front of Porzingis. That's wild, man. That is truly wild, bro. I should have greened it. That's a good shot, man. Next gen, maybe because I'm new to it, so I'm just, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not actually used to games, to stuff like this, but maybe this is probably not even new to y'all. This probably happens probably almost every triple threat game you guys play. But, jeez, man, this is what it's like. It's crazy. Here we go. We'll take a two. Even though he should have faded to the three-point line, but it's cool. Wow, that's not me. That's crazy. Good defense. Thank you, Rex. You playing better defense than Wall and what's his name put together. No, I won't say Wall. Wall was playing good defense. I should have been myself. I should have kicked on. He just body him. I need David Robinson. Not bad. I need David Robinson and Ralph Sampson. I ain't gonna lie. I like Rob. I wouldn't use him at triple threat. Reasons why, his jump shot is entirely too slow. That's me. I'm green at. Yeah, his jump shot is just too slow. And he left. Oh, thank you. We definitely needed it. Definitely needed it. All right, man. Hopefully we can get a player. All right, 3, 2, 1. Oh, wait, what? That we was at the top board already? Oh man, I thought we still had one more game. I must have missed. Oh man, we'll take the gold pack. But you guys seen it? This is the that's the squad. This is the squad that we for right now. We got 28,000 MT. So we got the packs and everything to go through. The not these packs, but yeah, we got the Shot Creator pack. We got nothing too crazy in here. There's really nothing in here that, you know, we worth opening up right now. But this is not the final squad. But I think Porzingis, I want to have him on the bench. Maybe Ralph Sampson, or if I can pick up Bobo, I think he might be a better pickup. Because he got better perimeter defense. My bench, it's all right, but I need a score down here. Like, Cam Reddish is cool, but I need a score. I might get rid of Cam and get RJ Barrett. RJ Barrett more pricey than Cam, but I'm going to go ahead and pick up RJ. I need a point guard. I'm looking, I don't know, maybe Dwayne Wade if I get enough MT, but Dwayne Wade is looking at the choice. And yeah, let me know in the comment section who I should pick up for the No Money Spent squad, and what areas should I upgrade. And yeah, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.